Here's my little red oak bowl. It's only 10.5 inches. I was turning it, and I don't know what happened to the camera, so I had to move it and start over. But let's get turning. I really like that discoloration in the bowl. I think I'm just going to stop right there and not turn any more inside. I'll just sand it out and I'll jump on the outside and turn it down. Put some polyurethane on it. Wipe on polyurethane. Here's the red oak bowl I returned. It does have a lot of character in it. It does have a little bit of spalting. You can see some of the little wormholes. It does look interesting, so I want to leave it. It's 11, 12 of 20 already. Hit the like button if you like, subscribe button if you're not a member. Comments are always welcome.